like we've destroyed your base. Now we're taking you three, and you're going to see your friend, the Blue Scout. What happened here? Who destroyed this place? Don't look at me. It wasn't the Red Team's plan to destroy this base. Well then who did it? You there. Who destroyed your base? It was... Another option. Someone must have stabbed him. Company. What's going on here? That girl over there shot me last night. Freeze, all of you. What? Officer, wait, no. Don't move, criminals. What? What did we do? That girl over there shot me. Wait a minute, Raven? Oh, I messed up. I didn't know. I thought you were a bad guy. You were sneaking. That spider was with that criminal over there. That red spy is a good guy. He is one of the red team. He is not a villain, okay? I helped him defeat the blue spy. Blue team are the bad guys. Is it true, Nigma? Hey, he didn't know. Okay? Look, there's no time. We're searching for that man who killed the red demo man. Looking for me? And here I am. Who are you? I am Johnny Charisma. What's going to happen, ladies and gentlemen? I'm going to sacrifice myself, and I'm going to destroy this warehouse. And how can you do that? A bomb! Bombs are going to blow up, and I'm going to die, and you're all going to die! No! Not so fast. I'm going to be inside this warehouse. Once we're all here in this warehouse, I'm going to press this button and then boom! Not if we stop you. Get them, boys! Uh-oh. You're in. Don't move. You're too late, Batman. Look around you. There are bombs, and I'm going to blow them up, and I'm going to die in 10 seconds, so you better hurry. Time is running out. Based by burning it down, and now Johnny just sacrificed himself. I'm going back to the Batcave. I guess I have to go home. Bruce, what took you so long? It's been a day ago. I was battling thugs and Johnny, but Johnny sacrificed himself. And I have met Spider-Man, Iron Man, and the Red Spy, and Raven. Oh, they're good guys, yes.
Here alive.
Yes, I'm scared.